The hit reality series have been nominated numerous times at the prestigious award ceremony over the years, but the latest event will see the pair omitted from any categories. The BBC's glittering ballroom competition Strictly Come Dancing had one of its most successful runs ever with last year's show, according to former winner Oraduba. Yet the presenter shared his shock over the decision when he announced the nominations alongside actress Michelle Keegan. Speaking to the Press Association, or said, "It was a big shocker because that series was one of the best-watched shows in the history of Strictly, Our Girl." Star Michelle echoed the sentiment and revealed that the pair spoke about it backstage. She added, "We saw that before we went on stage. We read it and went, Strictly's not on the cards. We were really shocked." The Great British Bake Off underwent a huge change with a move to Channel 4 last year, as the news was revealed that the BBC had lost in the bidding war for the hugely popular programme. A number of staple faces also jumped ship. Regular judge Mary Berry left the summer baking programme before being replaced by South African chef Prue Leith, while Paul Hollywood decided to remain with the production company. Presenters Mel Giedroyce and Sue Perkins also left the show, and Channel 4 hired comedians Noel Fielding and Sandy Toksvig instead. While it's not clear why both series weren't given nominations in the respective categories, both clocked in with enormous viewing figures last year. Television series nominated include Ant. Say that Strictly's omission from the category could be because the competition is so tough at the moment. He continued, "I think they've only won the BAFTA once, and they were so grateful. They know how tough that category is. Just getting a show out on an entertainment space on a Saturday night is a big deal. It just shows how incredibly intense the competition is," the presenter added. Meanwhile, BBC Soap EastEnders also suffered a loss in their category, and some ex-castmates shared their annoyance at the news. Former Little Mo actress Casey Ainsworth took to Twitter, posting, "No EastEnders on the BAFTA TV noms, that's a first. In the past few months, EastEnders has gone back to its roots, truly great characters, writers, and actors, and it shows, the only program on TV depicting working class people not solely as benefit cheats and layabouts." The Great British Bake Off is expected to return to Channel 4 later this year, and Strictly Come Dancing will follow shortly after on BBC One. The TV BAFTAs will air May 13 on BBC One.